I'm recording now.
I mean, so this doesn't really mean anything about the car, but we thought this is pretty funny. We noticed this on Corvettes too. You can flex the whole front clip with one finger. Do you see that there? Flexes the top part and the bottom. Obviously, it has nothing to do with build quality. It's just a plastic front fender. Just thought it was funny.